Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Sanjay Garg, Senior Consultant Psychiatrist at Fortis Hospital, Kolkata. We're today going to talk about stress and its management. Stress is a word which I hear from a 5-year-old who walks into my clinic or even a 90-year-old. Stress is a lifestyle disorder. People who would never think or wonder about stress are talking about it every day. We all feel that stress is there at each and every aspect of our life. Unfortunately, stress is something which can cause serious issues both in terms of your physical health and mental health. In some circumstances, it can cause even depression, anxiety, or a person committing suicide. So we need to be aware about stress and how to overcome it. The common features of stress are: if you feel lethargic all the day, your appetite and sleep gets disturbed, you're not being able to concentrate, your personality changes, you get weepy, you get easily angry, and you're unable to work or focus on things. If these you experience, then you should consider whether you are feeling stressed. Stress can be treated very easily if we follow some simple steps. Having a regular routine, taking your meals on time, sleeping regularly, eating well, a balanced diet, and having a good social circle goes a long way in keeping you well. Remember that stress is like any other physical illness. If you do experience it, then do not hesitate to get in touch with a mental health professional. We can use various things to help you cope with your stress. The main things we do are mainly therapy, where people will talk to you, guide you, and explain to you where you're going wrong and help you overcome and improve your mental health. At times, there may be a requirement of medications, which are usually short-term and can help you feel better and get back to work. Thank you.